The Joe Rogan Experience.
Train by day, Joe Rogan podcast by night, all day.
If you're famous, you have it buys you 30 seconds.
Yeah,
it buys you 30 seconds in front of a crowd. They're happy you're there. They'll give you 30 seconds, and after that, like, okay, what do you got? Where's the jokes?
What the country?
Hey, he's a good joke writer.
He's still out there.
Yakov Smirnoff still slinging it. He's at the comedy store every now and again. I think he's still in Branson.
He has the theater in Branson.
Yeah, but he comes down to the store, and I worked with him a couple of times. Yeah. He's good. Yeah. He's got, he writes. He's got new material. He looks good too. He's healthy and thin.
Yeah.